Well, right now, students from George Harris Elementary School have been released for the day because the AC went out. It's from a power outage earlier this morning. And 13 Action News reporter Joe Bartels is live at the school sharing what parents need to know for the afternoon. Joe?
Yeah, well, Dana, this is a pretty serious situation here. Parents are confirming to us that their students have been or are being in the process of being released right now because of this power outage affecting about 1,000 customers in this area. We're off of Sandhill near Twain. Let me get you out of the way here and get a live look at this group of parents that have assembled to pick up their children. Again, it's about 103 degrees right now, on the way to 110 plus here. Excessive heat warnings in place. And so inside the school, we're told, is extremely hot. They haven't had power for several hours now. And then just within the past 45 minutes, an hour or so, parents have been told to come here and pick up their children because it just simply is going to be too hot for them to stay in their classrooms. We've also seen an emergency management vehicle, looks like that white Tahoe, just to the left of where those parents are gathered right now, also on scene here. Also nearby Chaparral High School is affected as well. We're told the power is out there, but we're waiting on CCSE to tell us whether those students will be released or whether they're going to stay in school. But of course, when you talk about heat and children, a very dangerous combination. And so what a way to start the school week off here with classes being released, at least from George E. Harris Elementary. We also know that some of the traffic signals in the area are out as well. So traffic in the area is a concern for folks trying to get in and out of here. And you're looking like right now at Sandhill, there's cars lining both sides. There's a stop sign up there, but there's vehicles lining the roadway here as parents kind of, we've seen them running to the school right now to pick up their kids, obviously concerned about their safety and the heat and everything that goes along with that. So we're going to stay on scene here, talk to some parents about having to make that change right in the middle of their work day to come pick up their kids. But George E. Harris Elementary right here near Sandhill and Twain, kids being let out because of this power outage. And we were told it was supposed to be back on, the power at least was supposed to be back on around the 10 o'clock hour. We're now approaching the noon hour. Power still unsure of when it's going to return. We're told from NV Energy that it was a damage to equipment that caused this. But again, that estimated time for the reinstatement of power continues to progress here as they work to get this power turned back on in this area. Of course, we'll stay on top of this, bring any new details as we learn them. Reporting live, Joe Bartels, 13 Action News.
All right, Joe, thanks so much for the update. Good to know the kids are safe and the parents are getting there slowly but surely anyway.